I just want to inform you all that I'm not dead.